official retail price, $3,964. Leonard! Hi, Leonard. So I was talking to Leonard during the break because I asked about his Air Force Dad shirt. His he was in the Navy, and his son just got his wings and is a pilot in the Air Force now, right?
Yes.
Congratulations,
yes.
Man.
Out there, Rachel, love you guys.
George, what's behind the door for him?
I found a brand new car. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's the Toyota CHR-LE crossover. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, rear bumper protector, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Toyota CHR!
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. Is this all of us when we release? Oh, that's George.
I was a gorgeous boy.
I honestly thought that was Rachel as a child.
Uh-huh.
Well, this is all pictures of George Gray. Please cover them up. With the right numbers. You're going to cover up this bangy one with the 2 or the 3. You're going to cover up this Spicoli one with the 9, 3, or 6. You're going to cover up this monstrosity with the 4, 1, 5, or 7. The doctor will see you now. You're going to cover up that one. And then finally, his handsome self will cover up that one for him. Now, you might not get it right the first time. Nobody really does. But if you don't worry about it. As long as you have at least one number right, you can play another round. And on the second round, if you have one number right, you can play a third round. Third round, if you have one number right, you can play a fourth round. It's like that. All right? You always have to have at least one right to keep on playing. Ready? 2 or 3 in the 9, 3 or 6? Go ahead and cover them up. Good luck to you. Good luck to you, Leonard.
All right. Three.
I love that touch picture.
Yep. Seven.
This next one's my favorite. Stay right over there, Leonard. You're going to stay with it the whole rest of the time. 23,000. Oh, thank you so much. That's the military training coming right there. You can't have that just hanging around. 23,724, is he right? No, but I think you have at least one number right. How many numbers does he have right? Two! You got the first two. So now, you're going to take the 4, 1, or 5 and cover up the 7. Then you're going to go to the next column, take the 3, 6, 4, 9, cover up the 2, and then cover up the 4 after that. Remember, you have to have one of those right to play another round. 5, 6, 3, 4, or 9, 9, and then 0, 5, 90, 23,590, is he right? Need a 5, 9, or 0, Leonard. Light it up. Boom! You got 1. So now, you get to keep on playing 4 or 1, cover up the 5, and then 1, 3, 8, or 2 to cover up the 0. It's the 4, and then 1, 3, 8, or 2. I think the words right out of my mouth, but... All right, $23,498. Is he right?
Oh!
Leonard, you need that 4 or 8. You just do 4 or 8. You got the 8. Hey, take the 1, put it over the 4. Boom, you got it. Congratulations, you just won yourself a prize. Yeah. That's it. Go out there and get it. That was a good outcome. That was a real good outcome. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't throw away.